I don't like that this new Spotlight search is coming to iOS and iPadOS. They also added it to the bottom of the home screen. They just attempt you can use Spotlight to launch an app, go to contacts, or start a search. Just like on iOS. These updates make Spotlight more productive, helping the library looking for it faster. Overall, -1 point for that. I'm taking through it.